Hey there, people, and welcome back to Who Wants to See Some Horizon Zero Dawn? I know I do. So when we left off, we finally came past the gates of the... what do they call it? The Embrace? I guess the whole area is Mother's Embrace. I do believe... I could be wrong on saying that. And found out that there is a terrible thing out here called a Sawtooth. And maybe I need to find more. That's what we're gonna do.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
So... I guess I'm learning to hunt the Sawtooth, then?
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Okay, what am I watching, though? Is there something up a little further here? Mother's Rise. Okay. I didn't know I had rocks equipped. Come here, fella. This is not what I want to have out. But it's strike!
Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's slaves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
You know what I like about you? You're always so optimistic. Okay, I like a lot more about you than that, Rost, but... anyway, moving on. Hello, hello. Where the hell do you think you're going? Mine. Oh, turkey bones. Go make me some soup later. Oh, I might as well... oh, this is like new stuff to me. Okay, maybe not that new.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? By... Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Ooh, supply crate. Yes, please. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can... build, like, actual traps, can I? One. I'm gonna set as many traps as I can, I guess. Where did he... go. want to keep a bead on him. No, really, where did he go? Alright, tag him. So I'm going to set up a few traps just back this way, anyway. Just to really, you know, screw with them. Uh-huh. How far do these reach, by the way? There we go. Now, I'm thinking with traps. Alright, so I will sneaky sneak this away. And set up a couple more. And then snuck.
I'll do what I have to.
I still have no idea where I am, which is good. Where are his weak points? There. I didn't need to do all those traps. So as long as there's just one of them, not too hard to deal with.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
I really love the Tripcaster, by the way.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Gain one generous reward box. I really like these reward boxes, by the way. Let me pick that up. What is this? It's mine, that's what it is. That's also mine. Give me that. Give me that. What do you do with my stuff? Okay, that's it. I've got 2 points, huh? Time slows while aiming during a jumper slide. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down. It doesn't slow down a whole lot, does it? Critical hit. For high damage attack on down. Oh. That seems to go really well with the tripcaster. Alright, you know what? This. And this. There. Made my choice. I could have gone for some of the forager stuff. Might have been a good idea. But oh well. It's not what I did. Traps and potions. Potions and traps. Damage. Full health potion. Did I... Oh, I got those out of things. I understand. I get it. Hey, yeah, I can use all this stuff. Thank you. Crafting. Carry capacity, ammo. These ammo packs are suited for... Okay, yeah, but what does this do for me? Oh, that's just to make the ammo. You know what? Might as well do that. Can I make more ammo for the tripcaster? As in, like, types? There's a word I was looking for with that, but let's see. Are you just sellable? Yeah, that's trading. It's worth 30. And trading worth 62. Neat! Okay. I don't know. I just want to... I'm gonna wear this after I finish whatever that trial thing is, because I imagine I'm not going to be an outcast anymore. So... inventory... crafting... modify... this one... And what can I put on? Resist melee attacks... Resist... I don't know what corruption is yet. And that just gives more stealth. I could probably really benefit from that. But I'm gonna make the armor just more tanky. Because that's what I like, because I am pretty much bound to fuck up stealth at some point. Like, that's a given. Like, you should just be waiting for that to happen. Okay, tripcaster ammo pouch. What do I need? Yeah. Done. Oh, fox skin. I don't have that. But I can get that eventually. Good to know. Modification satchel. Yeah. Just do that. Resources. I already did that. Outfits. Don't need that yet. Traps pouch. Yeah, I'm just gonna get all the first level upgrades then. Except for that one, maybe, because... I don't know, I'm not experimenting with potions yet, so... Weapons satchel, yeah. Up it. Outfit satchel, sure. I'm running out of Ridgewood fast. Because everything uses that. Boop. Quick save. And do I have any quests other than... the main? Not really, so... You'll be waiting for you in your mother's heart. Okay, now, how much I can hold update. Well, that's something. Whoop. saving every time I find one of those. And there we are. Need to switch back to bow and arrow. We are on our way. Or I'm on my way. You're along for the ride. You're along for the ride. And you know what? If you are absolutely along for the ride, I appreciate the hell out of you. Just want to put that out there. I'm glad at least someone out there might be watching this. If not, hey, at least I... Nope. Okay, yep. Careful. At least I got to play this game. And so far, that is a really good thing. Because this game has been super fun. Okay, let's keep the whistle on. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nah, not far now. I would have fast traveled, but this... what's the word I'm looking for? Turkey! Turkey! Ah, there we go. What was I trying to say before I got absolutely distracted? I don't know. Totally lost my train of thought. Maybe I'll find it again. Who knows? It could happen. Oh yeah, I think it was fast travel. I would have fast traveled closer to here, but I figured I'd make the run just to see if there... Sorry, I thought I heard someone. Which was, the whole reason I was walking was just in case any more side quests were gonna pop up. So I would immediately deviate and do those.
Aloy. We must speak.
Then let us speak, Rost.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, the center of Nora life. A jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Really want to know what he did to either exile... Well, I guess to exile himself, and he's very law-bound, so...
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
All right. I'm all set. Dad.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Don't do this to me, game. I don't need this. As much as I want to lash out right now, I understand, but at the same time...
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All-Mother bless you, Eloy.
And you.
Don't hurt me like this. I just got out of some hurts, gone home and stuff.
I have to let him go. For now.
That's it.
First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
I'm here to be a... Shit. Phew.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Down the path and to the right. Later, gate douchebags. Sorry, I'm just taking this in. Well, they hit the Karja. I can't wait to wear that Karja outfit later though. Save.
The outcast. Hello.
Excuse me. It's a thing I can do.
Hot as a forest fire. Thank all mother. It's good to rest.
Okay, I thought they were. Thank all.
Hey, it's you, isn't it?
I'm on over watch here. Tomorrow. I can already feel the headache.
Well, at least society is here. Hasn't changed.
I have something for you.
Is supposed to be wise.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Oh. Oh. Is this... Can I wear this all at the same time, or is this different stuff? So, outfits... Oh, I see. This is what you made for me. And these are other things I could buy. I get it. I understand. The Nora Brave is free of charge. Yoink. Yeah, equip it. And, well, what else get you? I will always take the free thingamajigs. And sell. Ooh, I can sell you this stuff? Awesome. Here we go. Okay. Can I... Alright, you just have outfits and I can't buy pieces from you. That's fair.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
The girls at Mother's Crown are the fiercest in all the embrace. Everyone knows that.
I really like this outfit, have to say. Let me do another save here. Just in case, one never knows.
I can feel the guy.
You know what? I think I'll like it here. There's plenty of things to run and jump up. Ow. I know what I'm doing. Oh, Tirsa, you blessed my naming, and I guess I thank you for that.
I wish we got to enjoy this every night, not just special occasions.
Okay. Can I hear the angry mob yet? I am a sucker for angry mobs. Sound all that angry, but I'm sure once I get up and trigger a cutscene, they will be.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers.
Hand of the Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey,
Luminance,
hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Did you see those Karja walk past?
On the eve of your proving, no, the Karja stand with you.
It's for the gods to judge the Karja, not me.
It's possibly a focus on the person who plays with the secure network connection. Take their places. Talk with the man. Oh, so that's what I have, a focus.
Join your prayers, that they will stand tall.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a Sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Why can I question about Olin again?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I can pause here, okay. So, I am gonna cut this one off here. We're getting just over half an hour. It's where I'm trying to keep these episodes. So if you like what you saw here today, go ahead and like it. If you didn't like it, man, that's your prerogative. That's totally okay. Throw me some comments, all that good stuff, and I will catch up with you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.